appears to be standing down, which is a good thing for all parties concerned.
The president threatens new sanctions against Iran.
Lawmakers were briefed on the strike that killed Iran's general.
There was not evidence presented of an imminent attack.
A disaster for the administration's position.
Democrats fall a lot in line.
Independent.
This is what happens when you bring the first black woman into the royal family. You need to get a job. You need a job. You are great.